Hi, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to show you how to solve linear inequalities. Now, there are one or two tricks about this that you don't get when you're solving linear equations. So let's just look at this carefully. Here, we've got 4x minus 2, and it is less than 8. Just a warning is that if we multiply or divide by a negative number, we must change that for that or vice versa. Just a little one to remember, because this is something that people do and then they suddenly find they got the wrong answer and don't know why. Here we know we can actually deal with it as though it is an equation, but it isn't, it's an inequality. So 4x minus 2 is 8. So what we can do is the same to both sides. Because after all, if that is less than 8, and I add 2 to there and add 2 to there, it is this side is still going to be bigger than that. So if I add 2 here and I add 2 here, they're still going to be equal. This is the idea. Here we have 6, and here we have 8. 8 is bigger than 6. But if I add 2 to the 8, I get 10. Add 2 to the 6, I get 8. 10 is still bigger than 8. It hasn't changed things. So what I'm now going to do is evaluate this. 4x minus 2 plus 2 will leave me with just 4x here. I'll still have my less than, and I've got 8 plus 2, that's 10. Well, that seems fairly straightforward. So what I must do now is divide by 2. Both sides, sorry, not by 2, by 4, don't I? Divide by 4, because I've got 4x. Okay, and I divide this side by 4 as well. Okay, so 4x divided by 4 will just give me a plain x. I've still got less than, and I've got 10 divided by 4, or 2 fours are 8, so that's 2.5 or 2.5. Okay, so x is 2.5 or 2.5, depending on how you're asked to express the result. So essentially what we're saying here, we've solved the equality, we know that the value of x is less than 2.5 or 2.5, so it could be 1, it could be 0. It cannot be 2.5. X is not equal to 2.5, it's less than. So it can't be equal to 2.5, and it can't be 3 or 4 or whatever after that. So here is X, and there is 2.5. So in fact, our number is everything. X is everything less than 2.5, but not equal to 2.5. So that is how we solve a linear inequality. And remember, if this was minus 4x, then I'd have to be very careful, because when I multiplied by a minus here, I have to change this round. Okay, good luck.